Hi, I'm Ishii from National University of Singapore. This paper we just published is about the mechanical properties of the mechanosensitive protein telling. Cells are physically linked to their surroundings, just like geckos grab on the wall. It is known that the forces transduced through this physical linkage is important for cellular functions, and the telling protein is an essential component of this linkage. The structure of telling is like similar to a string of knots that can unfold sequentially. It is shown in such cells, in live cells, that tellings can stretch to several folds of its native length under tension. In this study, we probed the mechanical properties of telling at a single molecule level using magnetic tracers and extracted parameters describing the stability of telling under force. Using these parameters, we simulated the force fluctuation of telling in live cells. The data shows that the forces on telling remains a narrow range between 5 to 10 picnewtons. The results indicate that telling acts as a buffer and sets a force threshold in the mechanosensitive transduction pathway, just like how a suspension of a car connects tires to the car's chassis and enable a smooth ride even on tough roads. In summary, telling connects adhesion to the cell cytoskeleton and absorbs mechanical shock so that the cells remains mechanically active and stable.